Life is way too short to not do what you want to do while you're here. To not try to be who you really can be. You know what I'm saying? To not go as far as you could go with yourself.
4 years ago, man, I never thought I'd be going down this road.
You know, people lose each other every day, you know, but you know, it's different when you lose a brother that you watch grow up, a brother that you talk game to, and to watch them fail, that's hurtful, man. You know what I'm saying? That's hurtful. That's my one that I lost, you know what I'm saying? So, I be trying to tell all these young boys, man, it ain't worth the back and forth ping pong game, man, because guess what? Somebody got to knock the ball off the table. You know what I'm saying? Somebody got to be a loser. Somebody got to be a winner. Which one you going to be? His passing showed me a whole lot. It changed my whole view of everything. I always had a different view. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Drake said it. He said, man, we in the same building. We just in different rooms, man. We all got different views. And that's true. We all in the same building. The same building is earth. It's life. You know what I'm saying? But we all in a different flow, which is what we at in life, levels. That's why we got it like that. It's levels to this.
Being great at it.